the flores of Dhamma, developed Dhamma in Tibet. Happened more holy beings in Tibet than before Buddha sabbas. You know, all the people in China to get total freedom and they practice the Dhamma, enjoy the whole Dhamma, or happiness of Dhamma, sunshine, like sunshine, okay? By seeing it was in China. And they were, the Buddhism to be developed, spread in all the directions. War, famine, disease, torture, poverty, sickness, the danger of fire, water, air, the ghost, all these things to be stopped in this world. Noble experiences and by trying to put it in everyone's heart. Okay? Then the success of all the projects, FMT, then success, especially success of the Mithya statues in this world. Okay? Then you can dedicate any family member or any friend or anybody who died you want to pray for, then you include those people.